Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Another one of my videos here, not music related, this is tech related. I'm going to show you how to change the digitizer on a ASUS T100 transformer book. This is what it looks like. As you can see, the digitizer glass is smashed. These are like a netbook style type. They connect or detach from the keyboard. So they have a tablet as well. Anyway, so you're going to need for this, obviously, the part which I have here. This is a brand new digitizer for this make and model. You're going to need the precision toolkit. You're going to need a heat gun. I'm using this one. You can use a hairdryer. You're going to need some opening tools or plastic opening tools, guitar picks, whatever, like this. And preferably some gloves, just to protect your hands from the glass, because these don't tend to come off that easily. So yeah, okay, cool. So I'm gonna go ahead and remove this. Okay, so what you're gonna want to do is using your heat gun or hairdryer, you're gonna want to heat around the edges like this, starting probably in the corner, I would say, giving it some heat up and down, just moving in parts gradually, like so. As you start on the one of the corners, work your way along a little bit. Once you've heated it, you then obviously want to get your opening tool or plastic guitar pick and just gradually sort of try to very gently pry it open. You know, very, very gently, slowly, give it a bit more heat. And then same again, gradually try and pry it open. Eventually it will give. Don't expect this to come off in one piece. It won't, trust me. I've had ones where literally completely shattered to hundreds of pieces and literally just to rip it off. But it will come off in sections, it will snap, it will break, that's fine. This is just a digitizer. Underneath this is the actual LCD screen, so to be careful not to break that, otherwise it's going to cost you more time, effort and money. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to go ahead and do this now. Okay, cool. So now we have removed the digitizer, as you can see, it's here. Yeah. We've also removed the back panel, as you can see, which is there. Also now we're going to need a precision toolkit. We're going to remove some screws. In fact, pretty much all of this is going to come out. So we're left with the bezel around the edge. We're going to fit the digitizer to that. Put that back down, put all the parts back in, and put it all back together.